The letter to the Castries North MP, Stevenson King, is a two-page document. David DeVoe says he and Vigie residents are not against the project. However, an alarm, he says, needs to be raised as major concerns surround the environmental impact of the project.
We believe that it will be some ecological damage because of the location, and we're concerned about the parking. And I think the biggest problem that we experience as Vigie residents and those who stakeholders who use that road is a lack of consultation.
Mr. DeVoe says that the Vigie residents were never consulted about the project. He says that residents only found out some 2 weeks ago at a short meeting in the community. The Vigie resident says answers need to be provided about whether a risk assessment has been done with sewage and the control of emissions of effluent discharge into the bay water, and questions about the management and disposal of solid, liquid and gaseous waste. In addition, Mr. DeVoe is also questioning the management of traffic, standing water and trash and debris.
We are of the opinion that the location a few, well, about 100 yards further towards the cemetery, which is at the widest part of the beach, would serve a better purpose.
The Vigie resident says that the construction is taking place on the narrowest part of the beach and airport road, an area which is prone to flooding and which has always been subject to beach erosion. Mr. DeVoe admits receiving an email informing him that an environmental assessment was done, but the contents, he says, remains unknown to him. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Hullingseed.